Thank you, Doc. Donna Summer is currently one of the hottest performers right now in the entertainment business, and although this is her first appearance on The Tonight Show, but she's known practically already almost throughout the world for her recordings, and she is in the new movie called Thank God It's Friday, and also, of course, she's on the soundtrack album. Would you welcome, please, Miss Donna Summer. watching the audience while you were singing. I think half of them want to get up and yeah. start moving. It's tough to sit there.
Can I just say that I always wanted to be on your show so much.
Really, you know, we wanted to have you here too.
Well, you know something, as a child. Well, maybe I shouldn't.
No,
say
that's
this.
All right. Go ahead. We've been here so long
to do the show. You know, it might be the last time.
No, we've been here a couple of years.
Yes, you know, about 2 or 3 years ago when I first saw your show.
Much better.
I thought that, you know, if you really were a star, you had to be on the Johnny Carson show. So that was. It was always my biggest dream. I said, I know I'm a star when I've done the Johnny Carson show. So today when I go home, I'll look at myself and say, you know something? You made it.
How old were you? Come on now, you can be honest. How old were you when you first saw the show?
How long have you been on?
Well, we've been on. We're in our...
16th.
We're in our 16th year.
Well?
Maybe I shouldn't ask that.
Let me see. Maybe, I don't know. I guess 10, 11?
Yeah. Did you plan when you started? Did you did you kind of set a goal? Did you have any idea 5 years ago, 6 years ago, that you would have all of this attention and notoriety and fame?
No. Well, I always knew that I would be successful. Hmm. It was never a question of whether or not I would be successful. It was just a matter of time. And
you see, now, a lot of people would think that attitude would be brash, but this is one business that you can't really afford to sit back and say, well, I'm going to hide my light under a bushel. If you think you've got some talent and you say, hey, this is where I'm going
to
go, someday I'm going
to
get there.
Right.
It's a matter of timing, talent, and the things that go with it.
I think if you're born with the feeling that you're special.
Right.
I know that sounds, and this isn't bold or anything.
Yeah,
I mean, you really have a feeling that you are here for something, and some people don't have that feeling, and when you have that feeling, you know, and it's a matter of just pacing yourself and learning as much as you can learn until the time comes when you're out there. And
right.
It was too early as far as I was concerned. I'm not ready yet.
Who'd you really dig as a singer? Who did you?
Oh,
you
God.
Young?
I think Mahalia Jackson,
funny
enough,
Jackson?
Was the person that I really sort of molded myself behind as
right.
a child. Very young.
I was going to mention that you open at the Universal Amphitheater, but there's hardly much sense in opening because nobody, mentioning because nobody can get any tickets, I understand. When do you play there, though?
Starting Saturday through Monday.
Yeah, and you're sold out already.
Yes, we are.
That's a lovely feeling. Let me take a break and we'll come right back. This is the album, by the way.